In this video, I'd like to show you the use of silhouettes with crayon and dye. This particular silhouette is a square dance couple, which I found on the internet somewhere. My apologies to whoever drew it. And I'm doing a crayon rubbing around my silhouette using a black crayon on its side and a piece of textured wallpaper underneath. The back of my silhouette, I have attached some repositionable sellotape so that the silhouette stays still while I'm doing the rubbing. Now, I've done several of the rubbings, and here I am filling in the background with my black crayon just to highlight the white areas. And then when I finish this, I'm going to colour the whole thing with pink dye. Now, in this one, I've done the crayon rubbing off camera because I used white crayon. You wouldn't be able to see me doing the rubbing anyway. And I've used a silhouette here of a seahorse. And the white crayon is to represent the sort of movement of the water. And down the bottom, I did some brown rocks. Here I am highlighting the silhouette of the seahorse with some brown dye. And in a moment, I'm going to paint some seaweed using green dye and just giving the movement of the seaweed in the water. I think perhaps I could have actually painted the rocks brown again as well because they disappeared under the dye, but here's the finished result. Now, this picture doesn't have any crayon in it. What I'm trying to achieve here is a sunset. And I'm just using my dyes, which if you've watched my previous videos, you will know are just watered down food colouring. I've put yellow, then I move to orange. I prefer to move from the lighter colours to the darker. And now here I am adding in some red. I'm also going to put in some purple just to give the effect of some clouds in the sky. And then I'm going to put a silhouette on the top. Now, this silhouette on the top can be anything you like. Elephants look really good, or you can have the silhouette of a lion or some horses galloping across the scene, or put some sea at the bottom, use some blues or something, and you can have dolphins jumping out of the sea. When it's completely dry, then you use carbon paper to put the outlines of your silhouette on. And here I am painting. In this case, I decided to have a giraffe walking across the sunset. And this is how the final effect looks. Have fun!